So simple branch from the forest, another notch cut out, they slot together like that. Put your blade in the bottom, two grooves. Peg on that side. Peg on that side, the hook, the windlass over both sides, or windlass or whatever you want to call it. Wrap it round. So all this is doing, this is putting tension on the blade. That's your saw.